What's up, guys? It's going to be 2018 Topps Heritage half case break number four, guys. Number four. Probably our last, most likely going to be our last break of Heritage, guys. Let me know how the sound is, guys. We're breaking a little earlier than we normally do. I got, I got baseball with my son tonight, so we're going to break up a little bit earlier than we're going to. So, guys, let me know how the sound is. We'll go ahead and get started here. Again, Topps Heritage, number four. Anybody on the sound? Sounds good. Thanks, Trent. All right, guys, let's go ahead and get started. Again, this is the half case, second part of the half case. You see the numbers from the previous right there. So let's go ahead and get started, guys. Good luck, everybody. We did not pull a hot box, and we did not pull an Ohtani, the first one, and we only pulled one auto. So let's see what we can get out of here. Good luck, everybody. Hey, thanks, Salmon Slayer. Kinsler in an Angels uniform. When did he go there? I did not know he was with the Angels at all. That's crazy. I'll definitely try to catch all the variations in short prints, guys. I'm usually good at that, but, you know, we're not going to try to slow it down too much by looking at all the numbers. But for the most part, I'm pretty good at catching them. We've got a Deckel in this one, guys. We've got a Deckel Francisco Lindor. Deckel Francisco Lindor for the Cleveland Indians. What's everybody up to, guys? Y'all at work? I posted our first Leaf break, guys, for Leaf Pearl. It's already full. We will post another one tonight. So we got a high number short print here, Jaron Perez for the Milwaukee Brewers. High number short print. Got our hit, guys. We got a relic, Hanley Ramirez. Hanley Ramirez relic. Going out to the Boston Red Sox. It is not numbered right there. Hanley Ramirez, Ozzy Albies rookie. I hate when we hit our relic early. Just give it just the end, get a little suspense. But hey, you know, see if we can hit an Ohtani now. We got a now and then, Carlos Martinez and Juan Markel. I started on the wrong side. Yeah, I know, right? If I would have waited. Caleb, did you have the Cardinals last break? We hit that Jack Flaherty. We got a flashbacks. Putting pitchers in harm's way. The Harmon Killebrew? Yeah, Harmon Killebrew. I pulled a color swap of Yeti, Caleb, if you're interested in that. Got a R.A. Dickey short print. High number short print, that is. R.A. Dickey high number short print for the Braves. You gave up on Heritage? A Mike Trout checklist. We got a Matt Boyd high number short print. Matt Boyd high number short print for the Tigers. I don't know, Caleb. I think the comps are like 25, 30. I'll do 20 bucks for it. 20 shipped. I'll throw it in your next break. Uh-oh, gonna get in trouble. You know girls get offended by that. We got a Deckel in this one, guys. Deckel Anthony Rizzo. The Chicago Cubs. Yeah, I'll send you one after we're done breaking, Caleb. It's the one where the Cardinals is white instead of yellow. And I think I want to say I hit a relic with it as well. We got a Nelson Cruz. No. I thought Nelson Cruz was a high number there. Was it an action print? Let me see real quick. Oh, there it is. Lorenzo Cain. High number short print. Lorenzo Cain. I knew it was right there. Oh, got my stacks dirty. There we go. Get that fixed. There we go. Got a Anthony Rizzo for the Cubs. It's a color swap right there. Anthony Rizzo short print right there. Color swap. Speaking of color swap, there you go. Chicago Cubs getting an Anthony Rizzo color swap. Go ahead and get that sleeved up for you real quick. I think my top loader's ready. Sometimes your eyes play a trick on you. I thought I saw another color swap, and I was like, really? Two in one pack? I haven't pulled any, Trent. Not that I know of. We've only pulled action and color swaps from what I've seen. News flashbacks. Take that sound barrier. There's a Concorde for you youngins. That plane used to fly faster than the speed of sound. They canceled the flights for all Concordes a few years back after they had multiple crashes again. So. Well, Caleb, we got Donruss coming out. Donruss is really nice. We got a Chrome here. Chrome, Indersiarte. For the Braves, Chrome, Indersiarte, that is 224 out of 999. We got Donruss coming out. I think next week is Gypsy Queen, maybe? So we might put up a break of Gypsy Queen. If it's next week, it might be 2 weeks from now, so we might wait a little bit on that. But we will have some Gypsy Queen, guys. We got a New Age Performers, Anthony Rizzo. New Age Performers, Anthony Rizzo for the Cubbies. Yeah, we'll probably post another one tonight, Caleb. My son has practice, so I'll take my laptop. I'll try to get some stuff done during that. Flashbacks, 1969, Reggie's 10-spot Shreds Red Sox. Y'all see my new Dirks over here? You can't really see them. I'll turn my camera. My new Dirks. Got a high number short print, Matt Harvey. High number short print, Matt Harvey for the Mets. This is a break, Caleb. This is our break number four. Thought we had something. Guess not. Yeah, I just got him the other day. I like him. I need to get another one. There's another one with him holding the championship trophy up. I think both of them, that is. There's a counter as well. I want the counter. We got a Rafael Devers New Age Performers. It's a nice card right there for the Red Sox. Rafael Devers New Age. Ryan Braun, high number short print. Ryan Braun, high number short print for the Brewers. Now, this is still the first box right here. No hot box yet. Get his timing down. I don't know if you read the interview with it, Caleb. That was the first time he had seen live pitching, like since he left Japan. So you know, if that's the first time, you know, it's kind of hard. Oh, look at that, Royce Hoskins right there. We got a high number short print, Yolmer Sanchez for the White Sox. High number short print there for the White Sox. All right, guys, last pack of the first box. All right, see our box topper? We got two more blasts for Stanton. On the other side, we got Blue Jays Stroman, Diamondbacks Jake Lamb, and Brewers Stephen Vaught. All right, guys, good luck. Second box here. Yeah, I would say he's going to realize that when he sees some of that heat coming out of the bullpen, right? I'm sure he doesn't see many 102, 103 guys over there in Japan. But at the same time, I think that everybody wants him to pitch. They're just, the Angels are just letting him hit because they just, that was the only way they got him to sign, right? It was, yeah, we'll let you hit, and you know, we'll put a lot of strings attached to it, but yeah, we'll let you hit. Real quick, you can tell Trent the fastest way. Most of the time, you can tell an action or something like that really quick. The high numbers are the ones that are hard, but if it's 400 or higher, 401 or higher, it's going to be a high number short print. So that's how I can tell really, really quickly. But the way you verify is the bottom, the last two numbers right there. I don't think my camera's going to be able to focus that well. But your last two numbers right there, that should be an 8-5. 8-5 will let you know it's a high number short print. But I do it really quick. Just look at that card number right there. Anything 401 or higher, it'll focus. Anything 401 or higher is a high number short print. So that lets me see it really quickly. But I can usually tell the action short prints and other stuff like that. Usually. Not always. We go back through them and we check the numbers when we sort them. Just to make sure we're not missing anything. We got a flashback. Aaron's magic number. Caleb, if that's the case, how come nobody's figured out Kershaw or some of the other guys, right? When you got sick stuff, you got sick stuff. Lance Lynn, high number short print for the Cardinals. Nobody figured out Yu Darvish's stuff, right? Unless he was tipping pitches, right? If he's tipping pitches, that's different. You didn't figure it out. He needs to learn how to not tip pitches. So I don't know. I think Ohtani's pitching, you know. I think it's going to – if he does well pitching, you're going to see Bowman go up. You're going to see Topps Chrome go up. You're going to see a bunch of stuff rise. Oh, look at this. And we got an auto. Francisco Mejia, I think is what somebody told me. Francisco Mejia. Rookie auto right there going out to the Indians. It's a nice hit right there for the Indians. It's a good rookie. Good hit, Indians. Oh, Cardinals have figured them out. I don't know about that. You need to figure out the Cubs. We got a Deckel Royce Hoskins. Kershaw sucks in the playoffs. That's what I always tell all my Dodger friends. And yeah, Kershaw's great. 20-2, 20-3. But he's like, what, 4-15 in the playoffs? Got a high number short print, Wade Davis. High number short print, Wade Davis for the Chicago Cubs. Right now, that's what I said. They need to figure out the Cubs first. We got a news flashbacks, 1969. Give peace a chance. I got something stuck in my throat. It kind of sounds like I'm raspy right now. Hey, Noel, did I get you on the last video? I think I did. If not, just let me know and I'll send you something. Kyle Gibson, high number short print for the Twins. Kyle Gibson, high number short print there for the Twins. Ugh, not the Aaron Judge we wanted. We're looking for the error right there. That'd been really nice. We got a gold or chrome refractor here. Gold refractor, Ryan Zimmerman. Look at that. I've not seen a gold refractor out of here yet. Gold chrome refractor, Ryan Zimmerman. That's number 2 out of 5. There you go, RC. That's pretty slick. 2 out of 5 gold chrome refractor. There you go, RC. I think you have the Nats, RC. I think you had them in all 4 breaks. Maybe not. I apologize if that was going to somebody else, but I think that was RC. That's pretty cool. I've not seen anybody post one of those yet. But a now and then, Jim Palmer, Corey Kluber. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. No, I think I sent that one on my phone. Because I remember going into your PayPal, and I was like, damn, what are the first two letters of his PayPal again? I forgot. And then I saw it was BJ, and I was like, ah, I'm going to always remember that now. Got a Todd Frazier hide number short print. Todd Frazier. Oh, I forgot. Noel's a Cubbies fan, right? He likes Baez. Oh, you hit a hat gold? That's pretty nice. Yeah, I'm going to remember it now, though. Now that it's BJ, I'm like, oh, yeah, BJ. We got a Deckel in here, guys. Deckel Yadi. Yadi Molina for the Cardinals, Deckel. We got a red, sorry, black border, Corey Seager. Black border, Corey Seager. This is not numbered. We'll get that sleeved up just a second. Gotta love good old sports hate right there. Cardinals and Cubs, that's some hate right there. Oh, we got a Corey Seager, New Age Performers. Corey Seager for the Dodgers, New Age Performers, to go with that black border we just hit. Well, I mean, what criteria are you using, Caleb? Because if you're going value, the Cubs have you beat by quite a bit. Yeah, if we're talking value, we've got a high number short print, Patrick Corbin for the D-backs. Cubs are worth, like, what, the second most behind the Yankees? New Age Performers, Aaron Judge. We got a high number short print, Matt Shoemaker. High number short print right there for the Angels, Matt Shoemaker. What stat did I just say? Money. Franchise worth. I'm pretty sure the Cubbies are worth like $2 billion. It's a lot of money. I don't know if the Cardinals are just there yet. Got a Logan Morrison, high number short print for the Rays. Logan Morrison. Well, that's what I was asking you. You said there, you know which franchise is more successful. Well, you know, it just depends on what criteria you're using, right? If they were trying, if the owner wasn't caring about rings and he was just caring about resale value, well, you know. Yeah, but it makes the owner a lot of money. Look at the Marlins. That made that dude a lot of money. I will say the Cardinals fan base is probably one of the best fan bases out there. I am very jealous of your downtown stadium. I've been there for work, and to be able to see the downtown stadium just right there, that's pretty cool. We got a news flashback, 1969, an Aquarian exposition. I was in work, I was in St. Louis for a couple of weeks for work. Too bad it wasn't during the baseball season. That would have been fun. We got our 69 buyback card. We got Cap Peterson. Oh, look at that. It's almost centered. It's one of the better centered cards I've seen out of this. Cap Peterson for the Indians. 69 buyback card. All right, guys. Box number four. Sorry, box number three. Box number three. Good luck, everybody. Still no hot box yet. Hopefully we get a hot box here. Nope, doesn't look like this will be the hot box. Hot box should have at least one purple per every pack, so. Oh, we got a news flashbacks. The truth is out there. News flashbacks. We got a Clint Frazier. It's a nice little rookie right there. I guess I was expecting something there. Let me check that Clint Frazier one more time. Make sure that wasn't something. There we go. It was. I thought so. Clint Frazier action short print right there. Clint Frazier with the action short print going out to the Yankees. Nice hit there for the Yankees. My troll's not on YouTube anymore. I have a troll who just keeps trolling me on YouTube, and I'm pretty sure it's a guy who owes me money that's in the group. So, flashbacks, Clemente tags, a trio. What is that? Look at that. What? Why do I have back-to-back cards? That's interesting. Back-to-back cards. They're the same card. No short print, no nothing, no errors. That's disappointing. We got a high number short print, Nick Pivetta. Nick Pivetta, high number short print there for the Phillies. Not a lot of watchers during the day. We got our hit, guys. We got a Manny Machado relic. Manny Machado relic going out to the Baltimore Orioles. That is not numbered. Got a Deckel in this one. Deckel Giancarlo Stanton. For the New York Yankees, Stanton Deckel. Got a high number, Kyle Hendricks. High number short print, Kyle Hendricks for the Cubbies. We got a high number short print, Michael Wacha. Michael Wacha, high number short print for the Cardinals. Got a new age performer, Francisco Lindor for the Cleveland Indians. Got a Carlos Gonzalez cargo high number short print for the Rockies. Cargo high number short print. So what's everybody up to, guys? Not a whole lot of people watching right now in the middle of the day, I guess. We got a now and then Giancarlo Stanton, Willie McCovey. Trying to think, what is that reflection coming off of? It's coming off of something. Oh, it's the sunlight coming through my window. I guess because I'm not used to breaking this early. Got a high number short print, Xander Bogaerts for the Red Sox. High number short print for the Red Sox. Man, it's quiet, guys. What's up? Everybody's talking. We got a Deckel in this one. Deckel Clayton Kershaw. Deckel Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers. Has anybody pulled an Aaron Judge auto out of this? Didn't he have an auto in this or no? We got a Flashbacks 1969 Transport for the Jet Set. Got a high number short print Brendan Finnegan for the Reds. High number short print, Brendan Finnegan for the Reds. Guys, give me 1 second. Sorry about that. All right, guys. Sorry about that. I'm going to get a drink real quick. You're here. You're always wanting. Ah, can I talk? You are always running videos, Noel. You work from home, Noel? Very rarely do I tag you and you're not able to get my video. Got a new age performers, Paul Goldschmidt. Paul Goldschmidt, new age performers. Carlos Rondon, high number short print there for the White Sox. Carlos Rondon. Guys, I did post a Jumbo Topps Chrome Jumbo and Hobby Box pre-sale. That is on hold for now. We are probably sold out. Got an Ichiro Chrome for the Marlins. That is number 67 out of 569. That was a refractor right there. Oh, that sucks, Noel. Sorry about that, dude. Yeah, I think on your profile it said you're like a plumber or something, right? I know some injuries like that could probably set you out, man. Sorry about that, dude. We got a high number short print, Brandon Drury. Brandon Drury, high number short print. Got a black border here. Black border, Andrew Benintendi for the Red Sox. Nice card there for the Red Sox. That was not numbered. Get that sleeved in. Speaking of Andrew Benintendi, there he is again. Let's get that sleeved up for the Red Sox real quick. I think that was one of the Ryans who had the Red Sox. I think one of the Ryan has it. Either Ryan Lamb or Ryan Pazan. All right, guys, here's our box topper. Let's see what we get. Fourth homer in 2 days for Cody. Then we got Archie Bradley from the Diamondbacks, Yadi Molina from the Cardinals, and David Wright from the Mets. We will random those off. The random does only go to the teams on the front, guys. The team on the back is not going to be part of the random. For those of you who watch this later, you're wondering why we are breaking so early. My son has baseball tonight, and I know everybody wants this to break, so thought we'd get out of the way now. That way you're not delayed, and people are not PMing me every 5 seconds. Are we breaking? Are we breaking? All right, guys, new box, new chance for a hit. Let's go here. So far, we've got through 3 boxes, 1 auto, and 2 hits. Oh, could we have our hot box, guys? We got the hot box. Refractor, purple, Johnny Cueto. See if we get something nice in the hot box, guys. We found our hot box. Oh, we got a Mike Trout, new age performers. Dang, 2 open-heart surgeries? That's crazy, no? Well, you know, congratulations on making it through that alone, dude. I'm sure that was a trial in itself. We got a Red Sox Mookie Betts purple refractor. Disappointing those are not numbered. Got a purple border. You want it, Cespedes? Jake Arrieta, purple refractor. Muppet Mania, 1969 flashback. A purple black border. Never even heard of that. Sounds cool. Got one for the Dodgers, Cody Bellinger. Purple refractor. Purple border, that is. We got a high number short print, Brad Hand. For the Padres. Kyle Seager for the Mariners. Purple refractor. Sorry, purple border. We got Adam Jones. We got 1969 Mets Miracle Manshines. Carlos Correa. We got a Zach Cozart. High number short print there for the Angels. Eric Thames, purple border refractor. We got a Justin Upton. Oh, is that a? Nope, nothing there. I saw Angels and I was like, yes, please be Ohtani, and it was not. Ichiro. Then we got a Deco Corey Seager. Oh, look at this. We got a purple rookie star, Royce Hoskins, for the Phillies. It's a nice one. And then I believe we have a high number short print here for the Dodgers. Hyun Rin Ju. I think I got that wrong. Hyun Jin Ryu. Chris Davis for the O's, followed by high number. Nope, I thought that was a high number. Charlie Blackman for the Rockies, New Age Performers, Anthony Rizzo for the Cubbies. Edwin Encarnacion. High number short print, Steven Matz. Still looking for a hit, guys. Still not have the hit out of the hot box yet. Jacob DeGrom for the Mets. Purple. We got a Carlos Rondon. High number short print there for the White Sox. How many Ohtani autos have I hit? I've hit like 9 Ohtani autos in this break already. It's ridiculous, Brian. Just like 9 of them, dude. Just every other pack is an Ohtani auto. What? I've never seen them open like that. It's going to be the perfect pack opening. Nope. Yes. Buster Posey. Now and then, Jose Altuve and Rod Carew. Brian, aren't you supposed to be working? Oh, fumble. Still no hit, guys. Still no hit. Hopefully we get something nice. I got an Ian hat, purple. James McCann, high number short print for the Tigers. That's hilarious. I just saw what you PM'd me, Brian. I was thinking the same thing. I was like, I might have been too low. Oh, look at this. We got something pretty cool here. We got a George Springer purple. And then looks like we got a chrome refractor Hoskins. We got a purple and a chrome right here. That is number 527 out of 569. That's pretty cool. We got a Deckel in this one. Still waiting for our hit, guys. Still no hit out of this box, our hot box. Indians, Trevor Bauer. We got a Victor Robles. Nationals, Max Scherzer, purple. Lewis Brinson, high number. Short print for the Brewers. Come on, hit. What are we going to get? What are we going to get in the last four packs? Nothing that. We got two more boxes, so not the last four packs. Just the last four packs of this box. Yadi Molina, purple for the Cardinals. Oh, we got our hit. Dick Chorosky? I have no clue who this guy is. Dick Chorosky. Auto for the Detroit Tigers. Does anybody know who this guy is? Dick Chorosky? It's not numbered. It's like a base auto for the Tigers. Dick Chorosky. There you go, Tigers. At least you got an auto. Autos are always nice. Ender and Ciarte for the Braves. News flashbacks. The truth is out there. Victor Robles. Ozzy Albies, rookie, purple. We got a Zach Britton high number short print for the Orioles. All right, guys, last pack of the fourth box. Two more boxes to go, guys. Two more boxes. This was our hot box, so no more hot box. Dustin Pedroia for the Red Sox. Give me 1 second, guys. I gotta go let my dogs in. All right, guys. Sorry about that. Huskies go insane if they can't get in the house. They'll start banging on the door. Box topper time. Two more boxes to go, guys. We got four hits, two homers for Brian on that side, and then our cards are going to be Carlos Carrasco for the Indians, Nolan Arenado for the Rockies, and Matt Kemp for the Braves. Two boxes to go, guys. Our last two. Good luck, everybody. Our potential Reggie Jackson rookie card. For those of you who don't know, I'm pretty sure this is what the Reggie Jackson rookie card will come in. That's what the 69 buybacks. But you think they would protect it a little bit better. I'm scared I'd bend down. Maybe it doesn't come with that. Maybe it comes in a pack, but, you know, in one of these packs. All right, new box, new hit, guys. We had an auto last time. Hopefully we can finish off with two autos. No more relics. Looking for that Ohtani, guys. See if we can get an Ohtani. Deco Ozzy Albies. Deco Ozzy Albies right there for the Atlanta Braves. Got a Latimius Diaz for the Blue Jays. High number short print. There we go. Get a little music on. Hopefully it doesn't kick me off YouTube. Oh, we got a Dominic Smith auto. I didn't even see it. I thought it was a short print. Dominic Smith auto going out to the Mets. There you go. That's a nice auto to hit right there. Rookie Dominic Smith going out to the New York Mets. Now and then, Nelson Cruz, Harmon Killebrew. Got a high number short print, Yasami Grandal. For the Dodgers. Got a Flashbacks 1969, Jenkins Dons 1969, K Crown. Guess that's Fergie Jenkins. Yep, Fergie Jenkins. Got a high number short print. Eugenio Sardes? Eugenio? I think that's it. Eugenio Sardes. High number short print there for the Reds. Got a high number short print, Michael Lorenzen for the Reds. Got a Deckel in this one. Deckel Andrew Benintendi for the Boston Red Sox. Got a high number short print, Jake Marcinik for the Astros. High number short print there. '69 News Flashbacks, Riots for Rights. Might have been a short print that for the moon. Yeah, we got another nice action short print here, guys. Ahmad Rosario action short print. New Age performers, Andrew Benintendi, the Boston Red Sox. Got a Flashbacks 1969, Brooks Cooks Up Happy Ending, Brooks Robinson there. Brad Hand, high number short print there for the Padres. Got a Chrome DD Gregorius for the Yankees. That is 797 out of 999. New Age Performers, Mookie Betts for the Boston Red Sox. Got a high number short print, Zach Cozart for the Angels. High number short print, Zach Cozarts. Need more air. Need to get new mats. These mats like hold it in or something. Oh, look at this! We got a... something. 100th anniversary stamp. Mookie Betts, top news. It's not numbered. Pretty sure that's a nice hit, though. Get that sleeved up and top-loaded. Okay, guys, if we don't hit Ohtani in this, we'll hit Ohtani tomorrow. And Donruss. Got a high number short print, Vince Velasquez for the Phillies. Again, that was a high number short print. All right, last pack of the second to last box, guys. Good luck, everybody, on the last box coming up. Nice, printed run of 25, Noel says, on that Mookie Betts 100th anniversary stamp. Nice hit there for the Red Sox. Again, I think that was either, I think it's one of the Ryans who had the Red Sox, either Ryan Lamb or Ryan Pazant. You know what, it could have been somebody else. I think it was one of them. Or Tom, I think Tom may have had him. And our buyback card is Ron Hansen. Ron Hansen. So that's kind of how a lot of these were cut back then. Rod Hansen. All right, buyback card to Chicago White Sox. All right, guys, good luck, everybody. This is going to be our last box of Heritage. Probably our last box, period, of Heritage. I have some retail if anybody wants some retail. Really cheap just to open up. I'll probably throw some retail packs and stuff in your some people's boxes every now and then. I've been doing that with Series 1, just throwing in random packs inside of people's stuff. I wonder if anybody's got anything good in those. Nobody ever says anything. Nobody ever says thank you or anything like that, so... Oh, well. Alright, guys, good luck again. This is the last box. We got a Chrome here, Dansby Swanson Chrome for the Braves. That is numbered 996 out of 999. I thought we hit that 999 one there. What about music? Oh, Pandora's playing an ad. Lovely. Got a new age, sorry, now and then, Fergie Jenkins and Max Scherzer. Guessing that's going to be strikeout leaders. Yep, strikeout leaders. What is this? This is crap. Sorry, guys, I'm not a Van Halen fan. There we go, AC/DC. Do we have any music requests? I figure classic rock's good enough for all you old folks. Got a high number short hit. Adrian Beltre! Look at that! Alright, someone's got to... Whoever has the Rangers. If that's you, Michael, you got to sell me this card, dude. Got to sell me that card. I was wondering where Beltre was at in this damn thing. I hadn't seen one. I didn't realize he was a short print. We have not hit a Beltre yet. Oh, we got our hit, guys, and it's going to be a relic. Sorry, guys. Last hit is going to be a relic. And we got a Max Scherzer napkin relic right there. Max Scherzer for the Nationals. That is not numbered. Got a deco coming up, guys. Chris Bryant deco for the Cubbies. The other one. You got a high number short print, Yosani Tomas for the Diamondbacks. High number short print there. Got a deco. I am not sure who that is. Is that Devers? My guess is Devers just because of the signature. But we got a deco. Yeah, Rafael Devers. He doesn't look like his other cards. He looked a little more chunky there. I mean, I can't talk. I'm kind of chunky myself, but, you know, he looks a little more chunky than his other cards. Got a high number short print here, Brad Zegler. High number short print, Brad Zegler. I guess he's a submariner. That... pitching a position. We will do a hit recap, guys. And if you skunk, guys, make sure you go and enter the skunk giveaway. Got a 1969, Should I Stay or Should I Go? Was that the song or is that something else? Got a high number short print here for the Cubs, Albert Alomar. Albert Alomar, high print number for the Cubs. Oh, this one I haven't seen yet for the Rangers, 2018 Rookie Stars. I haven't seen that one yet for the Rangers. Got a Mets miracle, man shines in 69, news flashbacks. The hell is this? Oh, Queen? I guess Queen's not too bad. Yeah, there's only like 5 people watching. If you don't like my music, let me know. Oh, look at this. There should be an action short print right here, I'm pretty sure, for Francisco Lindor. Let's check it out. It is going to be an action short print. This one's filled with these, guys. Action short print there. Francisco Lindor. Indians getting some nice little hits there. They got that auto earlier. Getting that action short print right there. Francisco Lindor. Freddie Mercury. Who doesn't like Freddie Mercury? Got a new age performer, Chris Bryant, for the Cubbies. Got a high number short print here, Tyler Anderson for the Rockies. Got a high number short print here, Jason Vargas. Jason Vargas for the Royals. High number short print there. Got a Deckel in this one, guys. Deckel Xander Bogaerts. Sorry, that's Mookie Betts. Mookie Betts. Deckel right there. Got a Mike Napoli short print right there for the Texas Rangers. Rangers getting two short prints right there. Michael, if you got them, I'm jealous, dude. Got a black border coming up. Black border, Adubel Herrera for the Phillies. Adubel Herrera, black border for the Phillies. We will do a recap, guys. There will be a recap. Got new ace performers, Nolan Arenado for the Rockies. Got a high number short print here, Kurt Suzuki for the Braves. High number short print there, Kurt Suzuki. All right, guys, last pack. Oh, besides our 69 right there. Got a Chrome Refractor in this one. Chrome Refractor, Freddie Freeman for the Braves. All right, guys, that's the Braille. Let me open this one up real quick. We'll do our randoms as well. We got a Dan Coombs. Dan Coombs for the Houston Astros. 1969 by bat. All right, we got our box toppers, guys. We'll use this to bounce off those. I always tend to throw it down there. All right, guys, our first one, we're going to throw a dice. 1, 2 for the first slot, 3, 4 for the middle slot, 5, 6 for the right slot, guys. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, guys. Going to make it real quick. All right, first one, guys. Here we go. We got a 4, guys, so that's going to go to the Colorado Rockies. Colorado Rockies getting that one. Here's our next one. We got Diamondbacks, Cardinals, and Mets. We got a 2 there, guys. It's going to go out to the Diamondbacks. Next one's going to be Blue Jays, Diamondbacks, and Brewers. See what we can get. We got a 1 right there, guys. That's a 1, so that's going to go out to the Blue Jays as well. Or not as well, but the first spot, Blue Jays. All right, guys. Let me do a recap real quick. Got a lot of action short prints in this one, guys. Pretty good half break here. No Otani, but still pretty decent. All right, guys, here we go. Our action short prints. We had Clint Frazier for the Yankees action short print. It's pretty cool right there. Francisco Lindor action short print. And Ahmad Rosario action short print. And then we had one color swap. Anthony Rizzo for the Cubbies. And then let's go over some of our better hits. We had a gold chrome Ryan Zimmerman. Those are numbered out of 5. That's 2 out of 5 there for the Nationals. And we had a 100th anniversary stamp, Mookie Betts. Those are 25 print run right there. And then our autos, we had a Tigers Dick Trisicki. Tricky Dick, I guess. And then we got Dominic Smith auto. And then a Francisco Mija. auto there for the Indians. Not too bad, guys. Not too bad. We had a couple of relics and stuff as well. All right, guys. That's the break. I'll try to get some other breaks posted. We're going to have another Donruss going up. We're going to have another Leaf Pearl going up tonight, guys. Let me know if y'all got any questions, guys. Thanks for the break.